smoking and fastened seatbelt signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions is required. Your reading light control and flight attendant call button are located on the panel just above you. Please call on us if we can be of any assistance to you during the flight. On behalf of all of us at Hawaiian Airlines, thank you very much for choosing to fly with us. Mahalo nui loa and enjoy your flight.
Florida from the captain have turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. All personal electronic devices, including mobile phones, must continue to be turned off for sensing airplane mode until arrival at the gate. The connectivity functions of certain electronic devices may interfere with aircraft communication and navigation system. Before leaving it, please check around your seat, the seat pocket in front of you, and the overhead compartment for any items you may have brought with you. Please use caution when opening the overhead compartment as items may have shifted during the flight and may fall out. As you leave the aircraft, please watch your steps if there is a flight floor level change. Please refrain from smoking until you're well within a designated smoking area. If this is your final destination and you have checked in luggage, you may claim it at the Hawaiian Airlines baggage claim area located on the ground level. As a reminder, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the fasten seatbelt signs have been turned off. On behalf of all of us here at Hawaiian and your flight crew, it has been our pleasure having you on board today. We thank you for choosing to fly with us and we look forward to serving you again on another Hawaiian Airlines flight.
Today, we're going to be holding them 7 at the boarding door for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Hello.